which value can industrial IoT deliver to your city? What are the challenges and benefits coming from it? How does industrial IoT solution look like for the public sector? And who is already benefiting from it? It's my pleasure to address these questions and more in the next few minutes. But first of all, welcome. Welcome to COPA-DATA, the winner of the Microsoft Partner of the Year Award in the worldwide category Public Sector City Next. This award truly reflects the powerful and innovative solutions from COPA-DATA in the sphere of smart cities, especially in the areas of energy, water, wastewater, public transportation, and smart buildings. Maybe a few facts about COPA-DATA. The company was founded in 1987, and right now we have more than 100,000 installations in 90 countries around the world. COPA-DATA is an independent software vendor developing a software which is called zenon. COPA-DATA has a very strong partner ecosystem with more than 180 partner companies worldwide bringing the solutions to the end customer. Zenon from COPA-DATA is a powerful software system for collecting, pre-processing, visualizing and analyzing real-time and historical data coming from industrial infrastructure. In other words, a complete end-to-end industrial IoT solution. It helps to drive operational excellence to new heights. It helps to save valuable resources like electricity, water, and it helps to provide better services to citizens. Now I would like to share an industrial IoT reference with you. The customer is Gorenjske Elektrarne, a renewables energy producer from Slovenia. And they are having 40 power plants across the country, distributed infrastructure. They are now monitoring and controlling with us of the zenon and Microsoft Azure as a cloud platform. This is a mix of hydropower plants and photovoltaic power plants. And they're also delivering their energy to public entities like schools and other public buildings. And the core thing of this solution is the hardware independency which zenon delivers. Because zenon is a hardware independent software with more than 300 communication protocols and drivers in order to provide full flexibility. This is especially important when you have a very heterogeneous hardware landscape and legacy systems, very old systems to integrate in your solution. So let's have a look at the industrial IoT application at Gorenjske Elektrarne. The main challenge for Gorenjske Elektrarne was to provide their fields engineers with real-time overview of the infrastructure on a mobile device, so independent from time and location. What you're seeing here now is a map of Slovenia with the different locations of their distributed infrastructure. In this case, hydropower plants and photovoltaic power plants. And you see alarms coming in, you see the actual values of the energy generation. And you always have the possibility to dive in to the field level and see what's going on there. Accessing the real-time information like temperature, like vibration, like water heat, etc. So it's a remote monitoring control solution. And we are now in conversation with Gorenjske Elektrarne to even extend the solution with predictive maintenance capabilities. And everything based on our product zenon and the Microsoft Azure cloud platform. With this type of industrial IoT application, Gorenjske Elektrarne was able to reduce their operational costs by 30% and also the experience and production increase by 15%. Just by the reduction of suboptimal operation and downtime. I hope that what I was able to tell you was interesting to you. It would be great to continue the conversation with you. So please don't hesitate to reach out to us and to visit our website, copadata.com.